Hello everyone and welcome back to Sirtip Plays. We're here again on American Truck Simulator and we're looking at the quick jobs. We currently have one for used car batteries in a Mac Anthem day cab. So I thought we'd take that on. I hope you're all doing well. Enjoyed the last video that we did. So it's 240 miles to the destination, 5 hours drive, so 20 minutes in real time. Always time it right, me, for the traffic lights. I do like the truck sounds in this game. Thank you. cars in my lane though. Past inspection. I think most people would be in bed by now, and it'd just be on truckers and night workers on the roads. Another inspection. Oh, thank you. I am so glad I'm allowed to continue driving with my used batteries. Looks like we're going to have to take a detour that's going to put extra miles upon my journey. But it's alright, we can still get there in time. In my single player game, I'd normally just drive past that. Literally just go up onto the hard shoulder and just frig them off. But I'm trying to be professional. You never realise how dark it actually is on highways or waterways in the UK's way. Because we've removed near enough all traffic lights from the motorways. And at night it's just so dark. The lights, because they're all neon, what have you, now they're just too bright. They blind you when they're coming up in oncoming traffic. That's what I'm driving around with about 50 bloody fog lights on just one car. Children will be returning to school next week. Probably don't speak for everyone, but I am looking forward to my children returning back to school. Just for the simple fact that, you know, my eldest loves school. So for him, it's more he gets to see his friends, get back to the learning. My youngest is in preschool, which is like a nursery phase, and he goes to primary school this year. He's also looking forward to it. And I'm hoping to go back to work. really horrible weather where we are now in the UK. It's just so cold. We got lots of sunshine and then it just got cold and wet. Summer. Be nice to hopefully go on a holiday somewhere nice. Easter as well. Hope you all got plenty of Easter eggs, lots of chocolate. I didn't wait till Easter to eat my chocolate egg. Couldn't help myself, it was staring at me. The traffic gods have definitely been on my side this episode. See where, oh yeah, there's no way I'm gonna get it down there, so I think we'll just park it up for now if it lets me. Past few times I've tried this, it's not let me park it up. Well, I've parked in the bay, it's just it's not shown anything. See what I mean? Trucks in the bay. Well, it's not new. Some dodgy driving for the win. Yay, it's actually let me park it this time. I'm actually quite shocked at myself. Yay, I'm happy with that. So, let's see if we level up this time. Oh, they've changed the UI for the leveling up. That's quite nice. So, nope, we didn't get a level this time. But we did make $5,459. Which is always a plus. Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and peoples of YouTube, I hope you enjoyed this video. I know I enjoyed making it, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Take care, and goodbye.